So it's Christmas in 2 days. What should I do?